next up. It's flute number 20/G31. It's in a Eastern white cedar and Eastern white cedar burl, key of G.